Hey guys, so in this video, I'll talk about the technical skills section in your resume. So a lot of you would be applying for various things, whether it is for a job or even it is for like an M.Tech interview or a PS interview. So just keep this particular point in mind. Even in one of the videos, a student, Sampath Vijay, had asked, okay, so I am just reading out the comment. So regarding the software skills, he's asking, is it required to have a certification in any software? Let us say, only if we have an AutoCAD certificate should we put in resume, or do we just need to have the knowledge of it? So first of all, one thing you need to be like clarified about, you need not have a certificate to put certain things in resume. If you really have the knowledge of AutoCAD, you can go ahead and put it. You would have learned it in a course or you would have done a small project. So if you know it, you just put it in your resume, and I will also tell you how to put that particular thing in your resume. So let us say you have a good proficiency with AutoCAD and you want to put it in your resume. Let's say you don't have a certificate also, you have worked in certain things and somehow you got to know AutoCAD, be it AutoCAD or any other software, whatever it is, if you are in structures or if you are a mechanical engineer, the software is related to it or whatever it may be. How to put that particular thing in your resume so that it gets the attention of the company HR or whoever is looking at it. So I am just typing it in MS Word. I'm just taking a sample for AutoCAD. So simply if you put AutoCAD, let's say you're just putting in your under technical skills, you are putting it as AutoCAD. So this doesn't give them any information. How much do you know or what exactly do you know? Because it has various aspects. So another better way of writing it, so would be like experience and proficiency in with AutoCAD. So this could be a better way of writing it, and or you can also write like knowledge working with 2D and 3D drawings in AutoCAD. So this is a better way of presenting the same information. Now, whoever is looking at it will have some sort of confidence. Okay, you know about this. And when you appear for the interview, they may ask questions about it, which obviously only if you know you are going to put in resume and you can answer them well. Or if you have worked with some certain drawings, you can also write like this. You can make a point like experience and ability to read blueprints and outline drawings. So if you have the experience or even if you have done a small project, you can write such things. And another important thing I'll tell you, so all of you know in AutoCAD and all, you can create any sort of technical drawing from the smallest like microchips for electrical engineers to size skyscrapers for civil engineering students. So it could be anything. So that is why it is important to list out exactly how you got to know about this AutoCAD or how you learned it. So what you can do is, if suppose you have done a course or a certificate, so you can put a section called courses per certificates and write what exactly course you went through or what is the certificate you got. Now coming to the main point, okay, you don't have a certificate at all, but you still know AutoCAD because you might have done some project. So how to showcase that? Under your experience section or even under project section, what you can write is you had worked on 2D and 3D models in AutoCAD for so and so purpose. Whatever is the purpose, you can detail out. So even you would have already listed under technical skills section. Apart from that, if you put in your experience or project, it adds more value. So if suppose the position you are applying for requires like skill set of AutoCAD or whatever software it is good to showcase the HR or whoever is seeing it like this. So it adds more value and they will clearly know you have a knowledge about it. You can even write, okay, suppose you are a senior in college and you help students in like learning AutoCAD. That also you can write. You can write like help students create isometric drawings in AutoCAD. You can even write like this, or you can, if you had modeled something like modeled 3D projects, 3D objects for so and so project, whatever is the project, even if you had made a project on your own, even if you have made a project on your own, write about it. Okay, let's say you learned AutoCAD from on your own. So how to showcase it even better? Let's say you have not worked on any project and you cannot write like this because you have not worked on it. You cannot even explain in the interview about it. So what you can do is you can make your own pet project. You can find a case study and try to work on it and write that. Write that. You can write it like, I tried to work on this so-and-so project, modeled such and so things. So that will give a confidence for yourself to put in resume, and also the person who is seeing it will have a knowledge about it. I hope you understood, like, even without a certificate, if you have a knowledge, you can certainly put it in technical skills section, but put it in a nice way so that the employer has a confidence. Okay, you actually know about it. So that is all about this video. And if you have any doubts, you can always put in the comment section. We'll try to address as many comments as possible. Thank you, everyone.